that staffing shortages have also played a part in this. Research shows that the number one deterrent for crime is officer presence. And with the fewer number of officers that I have right now on patrol, that really are many times running from call to call and do not have an opportunity for proactive police work, has decreased that officer presence and has provided opportunities for people to commit these acts of violence.